Yeah, man, a Willy Gun sound, man. Willy Gun from San Diego, California.
3 minutes after 11.
Stop! Keep it on!
the new style I display. Now you gotta be Chirac with, and I'm D-O-U-T-I-E. And I'm known for the not for the then you may be fun, so the entertainer. No other title depict me plainer. In a passing generation, I am a remainer, and I'm also known as the beatbox trainer. Cash and check, make sound effects, and after I finish, rock and slick rig is on
next.
Well, here's a little something that needs to be heard. Doug, I was going downtown.
Word.
Sure. All alone, no one to be with. Stepped on the deep end at 205th. I saw a pretty girl.
So
I sat beside her. Then she went like she was Tony the Tiger. I said, hold on, there's been a mistake. Honey, my name's Slick Rick, not Frosty Flakes.
Oh, golly, why?
Cause she was raised in hell. She said, oh, my name is Maggie, but call me Michelle. Michelle, my little Sunday monkey, punching on some Slick Rick, and I'm rocking the house, you know what I'm saying? And when I'm on the mic, there won't be no delaying. Bust a move, we show and prove. Hey yo, Doug, do that record jam on the groove.
Telling you, give it time.
A 30-minute musical marathon on the Boss in London, Capital Radio, 95.8 FM. I'm Mike Allen. I played you the Goon Squad, the Dub Mix, overlaid with the Army Interception, the Gazelle Boys and Snatching Gazelles, and the Fat Boys Scratch and the brand new Fat Boys album. Dougie Fresh in the show, and Toddy T with Batarang. If you've got a pen and a piece of paper handy and you want to enter a competition that could take you to New York together with a friend, grab hold of it. Details after this.
I'm very worried.
Oops. What you need to do is give a bit of thought to a poster. I'm looking for someone who can design a poster in this poster competition. And this poster must contain this information. Hip-hop on Capital Radio, Friday, Saturday and Sunday night with Mike Allen. It's a me. 95.8 FM stereo. That's got to be in there. And you can include the Boss in London in a lowercase style, yeah? Or London's favourite throwdown, or where London jams, things like that. Be creative, but do bear in mind it's got to be able to be read from, say, a bus or something like that, so the colours are very important, and there's got to be plenty of definition. You got the message? Okay. The competition closes 4 weeks from last Friday, which will be the 6th of September. The 12 runners-up will get prizes to the New York versus LA Beats album from Street Sounds, and that's really good, actually. Those tracks have all been remixed, and it's just continuous hip-hop, both sides. Really worth having. But the first prize is a trip for two to New York, New York, and also a visit to Kiss FM. You want to do that, don't you? Wonderful. So give it some thought, get on the case. An approximate size to work to, I said last night, double crown. It might make it a little easier if you bear in mind the approximate size of the finished item would have to be somewhere around about 30 by 24. 30 high, 24 wide, something like that. All right, that's not expressly double crown, but it's close enough. So if you get that all sorted out, whiz it off to me. If you want your poster returned, then please include your name and address very clearly. All right, in fact, you must do that anyway, because if you win, how do we get in touch with you? Oh, and by the way, it goes without saying that if you've got a street name or whatever, it will be on the poster. Oh, what more can I do? The rest is up to you. I'm waiting to hear from you.
Scratches, but none of them scratches never seems to match. This is 1711, it's cutting up. Homeboy, say a fresh rhyme, really shake your butt. True black belt on the wheels of steel, cutting up for the best, and everybody knows that he's 711. Rocks the house too hard, but all the duck DJs are just a begging for his card. Clever, unique, as the edge is the beat, signing much autographs, a fresh chill treat. Now everybody in the place, relax and chill out, while you're rocking to the rhythm of the brother with the clout.
Like that while checking out a DJ with his vicious scratch. 7-11, he deserves recognition. I'll be glad when he can find some competition. B-boys breaking and the girlie just love it. So sit back and watch this record as it cut it.
So here to rock the stereo. Seems like the answer, you just better jump back. And you better be prepared for my verbal word attack. See, I tried to warn you once, you did not learn. You played with fire, now you got burned. You should have kept your mouth, you shouldn't have tried the rap. Cause you came up short, you fell into my trap. Now you've been the way, your title been taken. Thought that you could get it, but you were mistaken. And this could also happen to you. If you ever run, but it's me and crew. Cause I'm the MC Undertaker. Yes, the powerful source, known as the force. Sucker MCs, you must be prepared for the worst. To make a long story short, MC is my sport. And like Dr. J, I'm controlling the course. So to all the world, be friend or adversary, you really must admit that my rhymes are legendary. The bubble devastator, beat manipulator, almighty Kid Frost.
Definite weight. I might ask a bit much, but that's okay, because I learned to be greedy from a girl named Faye. Time, hey, left, search came to a seat. I finally found a girl to keep keep my heart in one piece. First things look dim, I like to wit and work out. In the back of my head, I had the deepest doubt that me and Jen wouldn't be together to share the greatest love that sure lasts forever. But I seen her at a party, we giggle, dance, talk. Stepped outside, took a very brief walk. Little hug, little kiss, talk this, talk that. Our hearts clicked together by the time I came back. So ever since then, she's been by my side. No matter how rugged the ride, see, Jen will be there through thick or thin. She more than a sex mate, she's a hell of a friend to me, Jay. And not only that, until you suck a step and throw it, your best damn back. Yes, I know, she got me on the side of her hip. But we share the type of love that'll never slip. You may wonder why I'm stuck on one girl, but believe it or not, she's my whole damn world. Sing it! So hard to
boyfriends are. They light up your life like falling stars, but they could be so nice or be so cruel, and even sometimes act like a fool. This is me, and boys are hard to find. I guess I'm lucky because I found mine. He's the love of my life, he's the one that's right, and within a lifetime we'll be man and wife.
Things that are right. So, I must tell you, I cannot lie. No relationship is perfect, but neither is mine. But I tell you this, I try and try again, and always persevere so that my love won't end. You know, I met Sabrina, I never forget. On a bus with a friend, she noticed my guest, and then a little later, as time went on, I realized she was the girl that I've always longed for. And ever since then, I've been a different MC. Learn to love, learn to share, not just think about me. Cause now I have Sabrina, and that's all I need. And from this day on, that's how it will be. So, female fans, I hate to say I'm taken, but you must understand that now I'm devoted and it won't ever change. Cause love is now real and no longer a game. Sing it!
A different way. I'm not a money walk girl, that much I'm not.
No me,
cause this guy trying to get what I got. But before you start eating, proposing or bragging, don't make me smile. I'm not in a mood for let my home, cause you all know to be alone is the way. That's why I put my man and he's standing in the back. He's a cut above and not quite like the rest, with a type of style to take any girl's breath. He's a perfect gentleman, all the doors full of chance, and there's any sucker to stop and stand. He wears Gucci, Polo, and after dealer Rene. He's not the type of guy that just catch pitch and penny, but
straight, and all the other perpetrating ones are fake. I'm down with UTFO, UC, and a group named Four Force made it big. The tongue as I rush to the phone. I got my feet tangled on the wire of my microphone. I picked up the phone, I heard bang.
Place your call, please dial again.
I was so disappointed, I started to curse. Nothing was working the way I rehearsed. Then I climbed back into my bed, but I could still hear voices in my head. Say his name, go over and over. I looked in the mirror, I said, I don't know her. I couldn't believe I was going through this. I thought a girl like me could never miss. Well, I guess I just lay here looking at the walls until Romeo decides to call.
Call me.
Romeo. His call, and since I don't drink alcohol, I reach for my mic, then I rock it so hard, I make the music drop, 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 drop. Romeo got nerve to walk the streets, but I got the nerve to change the beat, and that's right y'all, and that's right y'all, as long as I'm on the mic y'all, every place I go, all the people know, I'm the real rock fan, got it Romeo, hit it Howie, I know I can't pretend, I got feelings for you, that'll never end, hit it Howie, but do you care, no my dear, every time I see you, all I do is stare, it's really not fair, but it shall be clear, I'm the real rock fan with the red hot hair, you may not know it, but your friends have tried, and when they did, I replied, me, the rocks, the view, the what, so you could blow up fuse like a little robot. You, me, together, never. I'd rather take a bath in tar and feathers. I'm a ramification of a masterpiece. Spell my name with life, not like you're deceased. For the way I like to rock, outstanding, never stop. Waiting, devastated, understanding me is too complicated. Action on the mic, for the never-ending suckers that bite. For the next who claims the fact, eternally putting them to rest. Hit it Howie, T, T, T. Step to the side. And if you like the way we rock,
baby doll, let's ride.
And if you're interested at all, and call
me
Romeo.
Call me
Romeo, Romeo.
Call me
Romeo.
Call me.
How is he getting life?